Hello friends, welcome to a brand new video on my channel. So in this video we are going to talk about the RTX 2060. So I'm telling you some things about this graphic card. Why you should buy this graphic card? Obviously because it is one of the best graphic cards available out there. So I'm just going to share my personal opinions about this graphic card. So it is up to you, you can purchase this or not, it's based on your decision. But I'm just going to guide you through why I feel this is one of the best graphic cards available out there. So first of all, the graphic card is a RTX card. So you will get ray tracing technologies. So you know there is a new technology called ray tracing. Ray tracing is a technology where light is reflected naturally. It gives a more realistic image to whoever is playing the game. So it has that feature. And it is the basic version of the RTX. It is the starting version. So the second point I want to note that the pricing is quite good. If you go for any other graphic card in the same price, you might get the 1070. So you get like similar performance like the 1070. There are a lot of comparison tests out there. You can go and check for yourself. So the 2060 RTX is very good card based on the performance as well as the pricing. Also it has RTX capabilities as I mentioned. So overall I find this graphic card a very good package in case you are looking for a cheap graphic card which will do most of the job for you. RTX 2060 will be the best choice. So bros, just let me know in the comment section. I'm trying to help you guys to purchase the right graphic card. Whatever you feel, just mention in the comment section. It will be very helpful. Do subscribe to my channel for more information like this. I have done a lot of research. I'll just give you a rough idea on how fast the RTX is. RTX 2060, it is about, you get about 50 to 60 more frames on average when comparing this graphic card to 1060 graphic card. Performance will be nearly or little better than the 1070. So that's all for this video. I hope that you enjoyed it. Do give it a thumbs up. Share this video with whoever wants to buy a graphic card. That's all. Bye guys. Take care. I hope you have a great day ahead. Peace out. Take care.